Portuguese man who found California. João Rodrigues Cabrilho, a Portuguese explorer born around 1497, is celebrated for his significant role in maritime history. In 1542, he sailed under the Hispanic monarchy flag, exploring the western coast of North America. Cabrillo's expedition marked the earliest European encounter with California. There, he claimed it for the Spanish Empire. Despite his death during the journey, his legacy endured, and he's still remembered today as the